The town of Český Krumlov is located in the South Bohemian region of the Czech Republic. Situated on both banks of the Vltava, or Moldau River, the town was built below a magnificent castle, founded in the 13th century. The river meander and rocky slopes of the castle hill are the most important elements, which along with a link to the picturesque neighboring landscape, determine not only the impressive urban composition of the historic center, but the dominating position of the castle as well. It is an outstanding example of a small Central European medieval town, whose architectural heritage has remained intact, thanks to its peaceful evolution over more than five centuries. Český Krumlov also experienced considerable ecclesiastical development, illustrated by the major 15th century Church of St. Vitus, and monasteries of various preaching and itinerant orders.